Whereas Elon's known for overpromising and under-delivering. But anyway, clearly I've just been having a laugh today. There's nothing too serious to see here, guys. This will go down as a classic episode of JRE. I really enjoyed it, so go check it out if you have time. Like I said at the beginning, the first 2 hours are on Twitter as well as Spotify, which is pretty cool, and we definitely know that's not going to happen.